Today is the prelude of God's good pleasure and the proclamation of humanity's salvation in the temple of God. The Virgin is presented openly, and in herself she announces Christ to all. Let us then with a great voice cry aloud to her, "Rejoice, you are the fulfillment of the Creator's dispensation."